I'm just vulnerable right now. Like, I don't even understand. Like, yeah.
A crazy day planned today. Well, tonight's the crazy, cool, fun part. So today we're shooting a video for Logan's channel. It's something about his friends getting robbed, blah, blah, blah.
Blah, 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 blah.
Whatever, I'll show you the behind the scenes of that. But the fun comes in tonight. So my best friend, Stenaj, hands down one of the most talented singers I have ever heard in my life. He can hit any freaking note. It's unbelievable. He serenades the women, let me tell you. So he has a concert tonight in Los Angeles. He is opening up for Somo. Yeah, you guys remember that song. I'm gonna ride, I'm gonna ride,
I'm gonna ride.
Somo, also a very talented singer, but I'm going to see my boy Stenaj, and I'm gonna film some stuff for him. It's gonna be a really fun night. I love seeing him live. The first time I saw him live was at Coachella, where he absolutely killed it. And then the next time I saw him live was on Jimmy Fallon. That's right, he was on Jimmy Fallon.
Please welcome Stenaj.
My boy is straight killing it. I'm so happy for you, Stenaj. Guys, go check out his music, but that will be tonight. So without further ado,
let's get the day started.
But first,
every minute and every hour, I miss you, I miss you, I miss you more. Every stumbling.
Johannes, I bet you won't do a front flip onto that love sack.
Here we go.
Alright, now I want you to do it again and hold my vlog camera so they can get the perspective of it.
I hope I don't break the camera. Here we go.
Hey!
Did it.
Look at all these people in the apartment. George, you look unbelievably short next to Logan right now.
Logan, hop off that real quick?
No, he's not hopping on anything.
Joke's on you, I'm still short.
Oh.
Why do you always make messes?
Yo, this time not me.
Well, it's either always you or George. George
has. I'll clean it.
George has the cleanest house, but whenever he comes over, he just makes an absolute mess. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually mad.
I'm not cleaning this f***ing shit up.
You have to, bro.
You're cleaning it up.
We don't have to f***ing tell you. You're gonna clean it up.
No, I'm not f***ing it up.
You're a mom.
You're so funny, George.
Oh, God.
Because you just made more of a mess.
For 15 minutes, I'm holding this camera that Mark handed it to me, and I was like, yo, why am I holding this? And he just turns around and goes, thanks. Your hands are just holding coffee.
Yeah, they're full. That's the
coffee. It's good to be back, buddy.
It's good to see you too, buddy. Why are we so white? I look like a ghost.
What are you talking about?
Take down
stay good.
Take down the shutter speed.
Never.
Okay.
My credit score just went up.
That was a white joke.
Yo, you look freaking like.
You can argue with that gator, but it's a fort!
What? Yo, you can pull off his look though, no homo.
Alright, guys, let's shoot this shit, you burglar ass German.
Facts!
That's a fact!
That's the fact, Jack!
Alright, we just finished shooting Logan's video. Now I'm gonna head upstairs, get my camera equipment, and head to the concert and get ready to film Stenaj. Guys, it's gonna be a really fun concert. I'm really excited. Somo is actually a really good performer as well, so I'm excited to see him. But the main reason I'm going is for my boy, Stenaj.
Dang, look at that LA sky. Never disappoints.
Okay, I just got changed. Everything's ready to go. I got my camera gear in my backpack. Heading to my Uber now into the El Rey Theater to see my boy. Stenaj.
All right, thank you for the ride, my man.
Okay, so I just got to the concert. Stenaj is warming up as we speak. I'm gonna go in and say hi to him, but it's at the El Rey Theater. Also, I was told I'm not allowed to film inside, so we'll see what I can get in there.
El Rey, Golden Voice presents Somo.
As I said earlier, guys, I am so excited to see Stenaj. I haven't seen him in forever, and he's gonna throw in some songs he hasn't released yet. Oh, he's my favorite singer.
What
Albert! Bro, it's been so long since I seen your face. I'm trying to hold on.
What are you wearing tonight? That's what you're wearing?
Yet,
give me to open for you.
We're looking.
Need me to style you? I got you.
What's going on with this Steelers hat though?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Yeah, what the heck?
Turn down the bed. My boy Stenaj is a rock star now. Dude, I haven't seen you forever.
Oh my God, am I making your vlog?
Yeah, of course. You're literally making the vlog. Like,
I'm making
I didn't
it.
Do shit today.
I'm in the edit room as we speak while you're watching.
Stenaj is the best singer in the world. We're doing a pre-show meal.
Chipotle. Stenaj.
I am the one who done this.
That's what I was. I said you didn't answer. Word.
in a video of my boy eating a freaking Chipotle.
For the first time?
For the first time in his life. Professional soccer Amish? Player. Never had Chipotle in his life.
Rock like me, don't hit the car like me, don't do like me. Hey,
what'd you think, George?
It was great.
Yeah. What'd you think, Logan?
My boy Stanaj is a savage.
What'd you think, Ariel?
It was amazing. Stanaj is my boyfriend.
Someone.
What? You guys are dating?
Yeah.
The night got a bit turned. Fast forward to the next day.
See, guys, this is the result of daily vlogging. Just, I don't have time to clean because I'm editing and vlogging and just like chaos ensues.
And you guys know that one of the most important things to me is that clean life. So the daily vlogging results in this. All right, I threw on this ass hat to cover up my bad hair day until I can get some water to shower. But heading to Jordan's right now, I don't really know what the plan is. We're just gonna go drive, find some cool places to take pics. This is the outfit I got on, this ass hat, jacket, camo.
These like painty jean thingies with holes in them, and then my new favorite shoe. These jeans are really cool. They're kind of different. They got this like zipper right here so I could like, yeah, have some flair if I want them. Yo, let's go. What are you doing? What is she doing? Taking selfies back there?
Yo, I bet you're just one of those posers that wears a Nirvana shirt, doesn't even know a song.
Bro, I love the one. Happy Days, Shimmer Shimmer, Bop, Legends of the Hidden Temple.
Oh yeah? Who is the lead singer?
Kurt Snow Snake.
I knew you didn't know.
Whoa, this is the most hipster coffee shop ever. Look at this. Hipster coffee bean.
I found a baby before.
What are you talking about? I found a baby before.
You found a baby before?
Yeah. Where? Coffee bean.
This is the most hipster floor ever for a coffee shop.
Bro, so nectar tiles.
I'm a hipster. I mean, I did it when no one, you know, liked it, but you know, I don't like it anymore. You know why? Because it's mainstream.
Tell us how it tastes.
So good.
Is it so the best coffee you've ever had, or is it a lie?
Top 12.
Is it up to the hype?
No.
No.
So apparently this is one of like the best coffee places in Los Angeles. Look how they make this coffee.
They're cooking up potions. It's like Walter White. They got beakers.
Judge for yourself.
My God, that is the best coffee I've ever tasted.
It's more like Walter Black.
Oh.
Thank you. I'll be here all month.
Wow, you didn't get this coffee unless you Instagram story it. Taylor Cut's almost done with his.
I'm freaking out.
Do you feel it?
No, I don't feel anything yet.
Not yet?
Nothing yet.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover. Wow, this girl looks like she just finished saying. Yo, look at this wall. That's sick. This is one of the most beautiful paintings I've ever seen in my life. Oh man, I think it's a little late for that. Trump won. Can you guys argue more?
No.
Oh, let's go take photos and create content for our viewers.
Ooh, is that the jacket? Kristen and Christian were talking about this where you rent the paddle boat.
Oh, we should go on a three-way date. Get out your camera. What camera are you using to take photos? Everybody wanted to know.
This is the Canon 1DX Mark II. Enter the promo code TaylorCutFilms and nothing will happen.
We just got here. We're at Echo Park. I changed my outfit, as you can see. I'm wearing this checkered thing.
We're going on a date and Mark's gonna be the best third wheel we've ever had.
Yeah, I mean, Jordan's gonna be the third wheel. We're going on a date
exactly.
Right here.
Exactly. How do you feel about that, Jordan?
All right, we'll just take
some... pictures of
Yeah,
us.
Take some pictures of us, Jordan. Duckies!
Quack, quack.
Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. Echo Park.
Okay, okay.
Guys, come on. We're not shooting a closer music video right now. It's a Mark Doner vlog.
It's way more important.
What's up, man?
Hi.
All right, see you later.
Oh my God. That is what those little flowers.
So we're looking up trypophobia, which is a fear of holes. And these things right here look like it.
Yeah, look at that. Yo. Yo, Jordan Cut, Taylor Cut Films about to pet this.
Taylor Cut birds,
yeah.
Come hither.
Come,
The Taylor Cut Bird.
I guess right now would be the appropriate time to
cue the cinema.
I miss you, I miss you, I miss you more. 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 I miss you more.
Alright, we didn't really get any pictures. I didn't get any coffee. Today's just been a bust so far, so I'm gonna go home and I don't know. Hopefully the water's back on. Yeah.
I'm just vulnerable right now. Like, I don't even understand. Like,
oh, wait, let's see pics here. This is dumb.
Can I get the forget about it?
Fool?
Fool?
Yeah.
And you want it with the real meat?
Yeah, yeah. Real meat. And that water right there, 9.5 plus pH. What do you guys think of the forget about it? Oh.
Forget about it.
Oh, it's like a punching bag. It's so soft. Yes, yes. Oh. Set up the ladder. Oh. Thank you so much. Ooh.
Welcome, please.
Oh,
tip.
Thank
That's
you.
That's the forget about it.
No tip for you, sorry.
Oh, I'll give you the tip.
Oh my god. All right, well, no more girlfriend, no more friend.
Look at this mess. Ah, you guys ready? Mess no more. Oh yeah, clean room. Clean mind.
I'm happy. Donation, that's gonna do it for today's vlog. I know it was a scattered one. I am sorry, but I will be back at it next week with some structured vlog. Thank you all so much for watching, especially my girl Cammy and Chili. Do you eat chili in the chilly weather in Chili? I don't know what that was, to be honest. But I will see you guys for sure on Monday, and I might surprise you this weekend. Deuces.